All right. We're very excited to be back here at the Susquehanna Breakdown. How's everybody doing out there? It's still light out. Once the sun goes down, it's gonna get way weirder. You all know that, right? That is not always the case. Last time we played on this stage, there was a naked man being escorted out of the wilderness about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Was that at the Peach Fest? Or no, that was this. This was this one? Everyone was translucent? In my guitar case. My sunglasses fit in my guitar case, but my guitar does not fit in my sunglasses case. And I offered that kid Cheetos, and I wasn't allowed to give them to him, and he looks bummed. And I'm bummed too, and I'm sorry, buddy. Take it away, buddy.
Ready?
Yeah. That came from all weekend long. I'm thrilled to be here. Yeah, they did not take the afternoon into consideration when they built this stage. To be brutally honest, I don't like people when they play in bands. They look cool when they wear sunglasses. I don't, because they end up sliding to the edge of my nose, and I'm like, We were at a festival a couple of years ago, and I have the whims of a child most of the time. I love ice cream. I like flying kites. I love candy. I like running around. Usually I run around after I eat the candy, but there was no wind, and I'm dragging a kite around, standing too close to the stage, eating an ice cream with my sunglasses hanging off my face. So when people saw us play, they're like, you know, good for him. Good for him. I wish I wrote this song.
Well, not nighttime, but I do. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I wanna see you. The precious little things that I dance about without their clothes. So buy a pretty dress and wear it out tonight for anyone you think and I do. just like a mountain without a single place to go of interest. And I'm from north and south. If I could shut my mouth, you'd probably like this. So buy a pretty dress and wear it out tonight. Anyone you think can outdo me?
That's a Ryan Adams song. They re-released the Heartbreaker on, it was $70. That's all I remember. This is a song, our CD is here for sale. I don't know where. Really? Oh. Last time I checked, I was gonna set up a booth up on the north of the Black Diamond ski slope. It'd be like a quest to come get it. Good news, it isn't. Everybody, I'm not real sad. That was just a song that was a work of fiction. I'm very happy. I feel like a room that doesn't have a roof on it. If my house didn't have a roof on it, I would be bummed out. Maybe that's why that dude wears all those funny hats, because his house doesn't have a roof. Well, this is the portion of time where we get to show off our instruments. Not show them off, because you can see them, but Ian's gonna play some, Matt's gonna play some, Jason, we're all gonna play something. That's kind of how this thing works. But this is an old Kenny Baker and Bill Monroe instrumental tune by the name of Jerusalem Ridge. So take it away, boys.
searching. All these things in two positions. All these things that one day swallow.
They say bring the good stuff to the Susquehanna Breakdown. And that doesn't mean that stuff deep inside the bottom of your backpack that you're gonna break out later when the sun goes down. When you make it to the big time, they have a cooler backstage with bottles of Nirvana water. This is bottled in Seattle. Yeah, Foo Fighters aren't doing too good, so he's trying to cash in on the legacy stuff. Do what?
Wheels.
Come on, wheels, take this boy away. That one?
Yeah.
I know that Dave Grohl's in the Foo Fighters, but other than that, I'm really not that familiar. He's got cool sideburns. But not as cool as yours.
Good drummer.
Great drummer, yeah. Here's another one of our songs.
I do. Oh, bang.
Jesse?
Jesse!
Yeah, yeah. Jesse Foss, everybody. Our, he's a... It was his birthday the other day.
Happy birthday!
Yeah, every year he has one. Shoot. Yeah, that's too much to do the scribble. How's everybody doing out there? All right. Hey, Sam. What's up, brother? The sun's been in my eyes, so I like do most of the thing and put my eyes closed, and I look up, I'm like, I know that guy, I know that guy, I know that girl, I know. So I'm happy that everyone's here. And Drew Carney's here. I met him before. He's also a Carney. Hey. Yeah, I'm also a Carney.
I'm a Carney 3.
Really? You're drunk and yelling, so you might as well be part of my family.
Yeah,
want to get in a fist fight later? And then hug, and then, I love you! Check it out. Special sticker, we got one. I got a couple. I like that, like right now, everybody's got them nice on the lapel. By like, I don't know, like 10 o'clock tonight, they're gonna be in weird places. They're gonna be in weird places, and that's all right. Jerry, the guy who gives them out, he's got a great way about him. He said, we're in a special place with special people, so why not be special together?
Yeah.
I I got this suit tailored, right? And I didn't take into consideration that most of my time, my arm is, there he is, Jerry. You don't have to ask for one. He'll just give it to you. And they're $25 each. That guy is making a killing.
He's special.
Yeah. All right. This is our newest song. It's not recorded or anything like that. That doesn't really have a name, but it's cool.
You'll. Talk a cool song?
We could.
Cool song.
Maybe later. We'll talk to you after about cool songs.
Like a reptile in bloodshot eyes, staring at an empty sky. And I don't think I can take it one more mile. All I heard her say was, I'm
blouse on with my sleeve like this.
You
How's everybody doing out there? Hey, Chet's people. Chetites. We tune because we care, folks. The sun's just getting to that point where if I look out at it, you all become like little white dots, which is pretty cool. Well, folks, who's staying here all weekend? Oh, yeah, you kind of have to be, right? If you're here now, you have to be here. You're, yeah, all right, awesome. So, yeah. Like, yeah, I get to play music. This rules. I'm having a great time. Are you guys having a good time? How about the Dishonest Fiddlers? Ow! It's true, there ain't enough water in the water. No. I also need better dental care. I had to go to Aspen Dental. And my doctor was Asian, and her name was Dr. Who, but it was H-U. And I didn't understand her when she talked to me, and she didn't understand me because her fingers were in my mouth when I was talking back to her. So I felt at ease, and I just paid it off. That's a crowd favorite. The Wicked Path of Sin. It's a Bill Monroe gospel song. And
Bill Monroe?
Bill, yeah, you've heard of him. You're in the right place. Gonna work on the railroad, and I ain't
world on fire. I'ma lay around sad till that mail train comes back and I'm rolling in my sweet baby's arms. Rolling in my sweet baby. until that mail train comes back. I'll keep rolling in my sweet baby's
I almost passed out. I'm not gonna lie. We got time for one more song. You guys have been unbelievable. I am so happy to be here and be part of this with you all. And what a beautiful place to be on a beautiful night and a beautiful time in our lives. And everyone's so beautiful to me. How many of you guys were at the pre-party last night? Shame on you. You were there, Cody. Justin Mazer put a couple Neil Young songs on the set list, and I had to really strain myself. You're welcome. Thank England for the Beatles. They're from there. This is our last song. It's called How It Used to Be. Take it away. the Susquehanna Breakdown.